In this video, we'll be going over how to utilize functions on the top right corner in the file viewer. Let's take a look at the first function, memo. You can write notes or instructions for the case, which can be sent along with the case order to your lab. The next function is case history. Under case history, you can find the date modified, date scanned, date created, and case size. The following is support request. If you have any questions or issues, you can submit a technical support request. Please note that the answer will be forwarded to the email address that you logged onto Medit link with. The next function is delete. You can delete only completed cases while created online. If you want to delete an offline case, you have to be in offline mode. The following is clone. You can also clone a current case. This function is useful when replicating treatment information for the same patient, taking additional scans, or placing an order with the lab multiple times. The next function is attach. While placing an order with your lab, you can attach various files along with the order form. The following function is export. You can export files in a specific format. Through CAD type, you can assign the CAD software options such as ExoCAD, 3Shape, Maestro, and more. It doesn't mean that it'll connect you directly to the CAD program, but that it'll change the axis of 3D data according to the CAD program that you select. You can specify the format of the final mesh file. The mesh file can be saved separately as OBJ, PLY, and STL. You can select whether to combine scan bodies with jaw data or export them individually. The last function is share. Share creates a link that can be shared with other people through CaseTalk. CaseTalk is a web-based service that allows you to communicate and share data with patients. Through the link, you can view and check the 3D data without any downloads. Click the Share button and select the files you'd like to share. Click Get Link to create a shared link. You can copy and paste the link on any internet browser and share with your patients or labs for efficient communication.